Kevin Clark, the former child actor who played drums in the movie School of Rock, was struck and killed while riding his bicycle in Logan Square. Police say Clark was crossing Western near Logan just after 1 this morning when he was hit by a car going south on Western. We're told the driver, a 20-year-old woman, was issued citations. Kevin Clark was pronounced dead at Advocate Illinois Masonic Medical Center. He was 32 years old.